He blesses the boys as they stand in line. The smell of gun grease and their bayonets, they shine. He's there to help them all that he can. To make them feel wanted, he's a good holy man. It's all right. He knows of their fear in the forthcoming fight. Soon there'll be blood and many will die. Mothers and